this date in Sundogs history. J.F. Perrault made 47 saves on 49 shots in a 4-2 win over the Rio Grande Valley Killer Bees during the 2009-2010 season. Good enough for the second most saves by a goaltender in team history.